Student gunman kills 19, wounds 50 at school in Crimea. Moscow, an 18-year-old student strode into his vocational school in Crimea, a hoodie covering his blonde hair, then pulled out a shotgun and opened fire, killing 19 students and wounding more than 50 others before killing himself. It wasn't clear what prompted Vladislav Rothbiakov, described as a shy loner, to go on the rampage. A security camera image carried by Russian media showed him calmly walking down the stairs of the school in the Black Sea city of Kerch, the shotgun in his gloved hand. He was walking around and shooting students and teachers in cold blood, said Sergei Aksyonov, the regional leader in Crimea. Officials said the fourth-year student killed himself in the library of the Kerch Polytechnic College after the attack. His mother, a nurse, was helping to treat victims at a local hospital after the shootings, unaware yet that her son was accused of the rampage and was already dead. Such school shootings are rare, and Wednesday's attack was by far the worst by a disgruntled student in Russia, which annexed the Crimean Peninsula from Ukraine in 2014. The bloodbath raised questions about school security in the country. The Kerch Polytechnic College had only a front desk with no security guards. By the end of the day, Crimean authorities said the death toll stood at 19, apparently not including the shooter. 53 people were wounded, including 12 in serious condition. It was the greatest loss of life in school violence in Russia since the Bezlan terrorist attack by Chechen separatists in 2004, in which 333 people were killed during a three-day siege, many of them children, and hundreds were wounded. The announcement that the shooter in attack was a student who acted alone came after hours of rapidly shifting explanations as to what exactly happened at the school. Officials at first reported a gas explosion, then said an explosive device had ripped through the cafeteria during lunchtime in a suspected terrorist attack. Witnesses, however, reported that victims were being killed by gunfire. The investigative committee, Russia's top crime investigation agency, eventually said all the victims died of gunshot wounds. Reflecting the day-long confusion, Russian President Vladimir Putin said the victims were killed by an explosion just as the investigative committee was announcing they were fatally shot. A somber-faced Putin deplored the attack as a tragic event and offered his condolences to the victims' families at a news conference in the southern city of Sochi, where he was meeting with Egyptian President Abdel Fattah el-Sisi. The investigative committee said the explosive device rigged with shrapnel went off in the school lunchroom and Sergei Milikov, a deputy chief of the Russian National Guard, said it was homemade.